SWAT is being notified, code 3. All officers stay down. Shots are being fired from AK-47.
At that time, I was assigned to the SWAT team.
Multiple officers hit.
They had no care for life. And this was obvious when they come out of the bank and they start shooting at anything that moved. Uniformed police officers were outgunned. They don't have assault rifles, the suspects do.
As you can see, they are opening fire right now.
Phillips, as he has a malfunction with his AK-47, he drops it. He continues to walk down Archwood, takes out a Beretta 9mm and handgun, starts shooting at anything that moves, and he gets shot in the hand. He drops it, picks it up, puts the gun under his chin, and presses the trigger. As he goes down, an unknown uniformed patrol officer fires and hits him in the upper torso, through the side, misses the vest, and severs his spine. We then proceed to shoot under our car at him, and we hit him 28 times until he stops being a threat and he stops shooting at us. The three of us take the suspect into custody, and I take the ski mask off of Emil Maserano. He looks up at me and his comment was, "Why don't you just put a round through my head?" I have a few words with him and we then cuff him and turn him over to the detective. If this were to happen today, the incident would be over before SWAT would get there. As a result of the shooting, there are rifles in all the police cars, in all the stations. All police officers are trained with assault rifles to be able to handle this type of a situation.